Pakistan has been involved in one of the biggest tank battles of all time in 1965 with India. And Pakistan Army tank battalions did well to counter the Indian attacks. Pakistan has developed its own tanks. Al-Khalid. Al-Khalid 1. Advanced Al-Khalid tank. Which are fitted with main armament. 125mm smoothbore gun. Coaxial machine gun. External AA machine gun. And has an operational range of 500 km up to 72 km per hour speed. Number 4 Al-Khalid class submarine. Pakistan developed Al-Khalid class submarines. These diesel-powered submarines are fitted with their independent propulsion system that allows them to stay submerged for greater periods of time and sneak on the enemy at their will. The submarines are capable of hitting targets with conventional or nuclear weapons from 50 to 450 kilometers, Al-Khalid class submarines. Range 10,000 kilometers, speed 20.5 knots and can dive 350 meters deep. Armament. Nuclear-tipped Bubur 3 submarine launch cruise missile. Exocet missiles. Ekin L5 Mod 3 and Ekin F17 Mod 2 torpedoes. Number 3, JF-17 Thunder multi-role fighter jet. Pakistan Air Force has always played a crucial role in protecting the country during different wars with India. Today Pakistan Air Force has its own locally manufactured JF-17 Thunder fighter. This fourth generation aircraft. This aircraft is capable of air-to-air refueling capability and carrying nuclear weapons. Speed, 1,960 km per hour. Combat radius, 1,352 km. Free range, 3,482 km. Service ceiling, 55,500 feet. Armament. Guns, 30mm GSH-32 twin-barrel cannon. Hardpoints, 7 in total, 4 underwing, 2 wingtip, 1 under fuselage. Air-to-air missiles. M1 Piranha, short range. AIM-9 Leader M, short range. PL-5IA, short range. PL-9C, short range. PL-10 HMD Sighted M. PL-12, beyond visual range. SD-10, beyond visual range. PL-13, beyond visual range. Air-to-surface missiles. PL-16 anti-radiation missile. MAR-1, anti-radiation missile. RAUDE LCM, nuclear-capable subsonic cruise missile. CM-400 AKG supersonic anti-shipping missile. C-802A anti-ship missile. CM-102 supersonic anti-radiation missile. GB-6 air-launched. Bombs. MK-82, general-purpose bomb. MK-84, general-purpose bomb. Matra Durandal, anti-runway bomb. CBU-100/MK-20 Rocket, anti-armor cluster bomb. GBU-10, laser-guided. GBU-12, laser-guided. LT-2, laser-guided. H-2, electro-optically guided. H-4, electro-optically guided. LS-6, satellite-guided glide bombs. Rocket pods. Countermeasures, flares, chaff. Up to 3 external drop tanks, 2 underwing 1,100 liters, 1 under fuselage 800 liters. Operators. Pakistan Air Force. Myanmar Air Force. Nigerian Air Force. Number 2. Cruise and ballistic missiles. Battlefield range ballistic missiles. Nasser, operational range 60 kilometers. PAK-1A. Operational range 70 km, PAK-1B, operational range 100 km. Short range ballistic missiles. Ghaznavi, operational range 320 km, Abdali 1, operational range 180 km, Ghori 1, operational range 1,100 km, Shaheen 1, operational range 750 km, Shaheen 1A, operational range 900 km, medium range ballistic missiles. Gori 2, operational range 1,800 km, Shaheen 2, operational range 2,000 km, Shaheen 3, multiple independent target re-entry warheads, operational range 2,750 km, Ababil multiple independent target re-entry warheads, operational range 2,200 km, cruise missiles. Babur 1, operational range 700 km. Babur 2, operational range 750 km. Babur 3, submarine launched cruise missile, operational range 450 km. Raad, air launched cruise missile, operational range 350 km. Number 1. Atom bomb. Pakistan is one of 9 states to possess nuclear weapons, and the only Muslim majority country. Pakistan nuclear program start date January 20, 1972. First nuclear weapon test May 28, 1998 Chagai 1. Last nuclear test May 30, 1998 Chagai 2. Largest yield test 25 to 40 kiloton in 1998. Total tests 6 detonations 1. Peak stockpile 130 warheads in 2016.